Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and my dear friends, welcome to Yandere Simulator.
Yandere?
But yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Yandere. Yandere. I'm gonna say Yandere. As you can see there from the crazy background, this game is about a girl who is kind of a little creepy, a little pervy, a little bit dark. As you can tell, she's a bit different. I'm not gonna lie. She's a little bit different, but I think she is just misunderstood. She's just a little misunderstood. Let's get to it. I am ready to live out my fantasy of being very anime. There we go. We're gonna hit new game. What gender is your ideal lover? Oh, this is a very personal question. This is a little personal, don't you think, Yandere? You're giving me the option, but you tell me no. Male. Yep. Thanks, game. Spin you right round, baby. Hairstyle. Oh, dude, this looks like me when I wake up. A lot of bedhead in the back, if you know what I mean. Oh my goodness. We need to get an ideal haircut. Oh, oh my God, our senpai has to be emo, of course. You know what? We're gonna go with this one. His hair is a little messy, but he's still pretty hardcore. This right here is my ideal lover. So they give us a lot of choices for our senpai, and you know, our senpai is a very emo kid. And if this doesn't scream My Chemical Romance, I don't know what will. And let's see, it looks like we can mix and match here. We could go with the same My Chemical Romance look. I like this one, the navy look, if you will. Still have a little red scarf, a little matchy, but not too much. It might be a bit of a fashion faux pas if we're too matchy-matchy, so I think this is good.
I can't feel anything.
Me when I wake up.
For as long as I can remember, I've never been able to feel emotions.
Hello? Is this my diary?
I pretend to be normal when I'm around other people, but on the inside...
This is my personal diary.
I know that I'm broken, but I don't care.
Oh my God.
This is normal for me.
Oh my God, I love this game.
Everything changed when I met him.
I can relate so much.
My senpai.
Senpai! Oh!
For the first time, I felt something. A strong desire. A longing. A yearning. A craving.
Oh, a first true love.
He is everything to me. And now, someone is trying to take him from me.
Holy shit.
Senpai will be mine.
Dude, this is one hell of a build-up.
He doesn't have a choice.
Yandere Simulator! This is like the craziest thing ever. What is this? Okay, now for the sake of time, we're gonna go ahead and speed up this little texting sequence, and I'm gonna go ahead and recap as fast as possible what went down. So this chick texts me out of nowhere. She's like, yo, I know who's talking to your man. And I'm like, who's talking to my man? But who are you? And she's like, bitch, calm down. All I want is pictures of your sweet, sweet panties, and I'll tell you anything you want. And I'm like, whoa, you want pictures of my panties? And she's like, yeah, that's super easy to do. And I'm like, you're probably right, but first of all, who are you? She's like, my name is InfoChan. I know everything. I am the elusive man of this game. And I'm like, you know what, I'll take your word for it. How about we work together? And that's pretty much what happened. Oh, this is us. All right, so it's 6:30 a.m. at home. Oh, what, change panties? Excuse me, senpai shrine. Oh, I gotta see this. Oh, whoa, okay, hold on, I don't know. We mentioned earlier that I would love a girl like this in my life at 2017, but I don't know if I want her to cross the line of stealing my skibbies.
I mean, we might as well chat.
Whoa! Where would you like to go? We gotta go to fucking school, dude. Spot the main character of this anime. Is this like the Helena video? I can't even remember the lyrics right now. I'm a fake emo.
Is that our senpai?
It's Ark-chan. Oh, why is the sensitivity so high? I stared at Ark-chan enter his locker and pull out his school shoes. Oh, he put them on so elegantly. All the girls glitched inside of him, but I wanted to glitch inside. Ark-chan! Oh, fuck.
What's up with her?
He thinks I'm a goon. Wait a minute. Okay. Look at this. Look at that. You seen that? You seen that right now? Who's pooping in heat? Who's pooping in heat? Are you okay? Oh, she's on the phone.
I told you not
not to call me when I'm at school.
Ooh.
Is that her mom? Awkward.
Like I said, that was a one-time thing. I don't want to do that again.
Oh.
How much did you say?
Oh no, perverted things. When are we going to kill someone?
I want to kill someone.
Aw, look at it. So little. How do I take a picture of it? Why is my voice so high right now? Oh, you can switch up your hair too? There's Vegeta. What is this? Aw, look at you, little fucking cat. Oh, why are you around here? You look more like a dog actually, but oh, what the fuck? Whoa, what is this?
There's a ritual knife.
How do I join this club? Hey, you! Ugh. Ugh. She's literally stretching and ignoring me. Fucking same. Oh, fuck me. Ugh.
Put that down. Did you think you could get away with stealing? There will be serious consequences for
this. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Wait.
No! Holy shit! We didn't get to kill anyone! We haven't took any panty shots! All we did was fucking take a picture of a cat and we're expelled.
Later that day, I went home and I walked into my house and then I closed the door behind me. And my mom, she asked, what's wrong? Why are you crying? And I looked at her with tears, so many tears in my eyes, and a picture of a cat on my phone, and I said, Mom-chan, I was expelled. And she said, why? What happened? This is your first day of 12th grade or whatever the fuck you're in. And I said, Mom, please. I'm in 11th grade. And then I said, I accidentally stole some shit. And the gym teacher, who was just ignoring me 5 seconds ago, caught me stealing the worksheet. I don't know why I was stealing it. I just wanted it, because why not? I'm a fucking hoarder. I'm a hoarder! And I wanted to steal that shit. I honestly don't know what that was. I think the music got to me. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what snap is. I'm guessing snap is snap my neck. Should I try it? Let's try it. Nope. I was hoping that I'd fucking snap my neck. Ugh. Ugh. I can't believe the first episode had to end like this. But you know what? We learned a lot. We might have gotten expelled, but we learned a lot. We know now that there are clubs. There are things to do. We have to find our enemy. We now know how to take a picture, and we have to use that to our advantage and get some panty shots. I don't know how we're going to angle the camera down in-game. I mean, it'd be easy to angle it up your skirt in real life. Not that I've done that with my skirts or panties or anyways. Anyways, we're going to have to figure that out. We're going to do that next time. Hopefully you enjoyed the first episode of Yandere Simulator. It was very kawaii, very anime. Arc-chan, he's still out there. We have to find him. We have to find Arc-chan. He's our senpai. We have to kill bitches before his heart is taken away. But anyways, if you enjoyed Yandere Simulator, make sure to leave a like. Share this video with your friends. Of course, comment down below. Let me know what you're loving, what you're hating, and what you're thinking, because you know I want to hear from you guys. If you are new and you want more and you don't want to miss out on Yandere Simulator, make sure to subscribe. You won't regret it. My name is Arc-chan, and I will see you in the next episode of Yandere Simulator. Bye, guys.